back at the Atwater Hotel lobby, pretty much finishing my time here at Catalina Island. And wow, I very much enjoyed this place and just experiencing what this island has to offer. I mean, there's more things like scuba diving, zip lining, hiking, and this was only one part, Avalon, of the island. But I have really just enjoyed my day trip here. And sometimes you get caught up planning so much and trying to create that perfect travel moment or life experience moment, and sometimes it just washes over me that I just need to stop every once in a while and just enjoy where I'm at and what I'm doing. So this has definitely been a highlight of my trip to Los Angeles in my life.